How's it going, everybody? And welcome back to LSPDFR. Today we're gonna chill out here in Blaine County. You know how it is. Just out here in the wilderness, I guess. Desert, whatever. And we're gonna see who's up to no good and all that good stuff. Right now we're just chilling at the police station, so let's get out. Get ready for our duty. We are available for calls, and let's just drive around here, see what's going on. Now, I have been updating the crap out of this game and dealing with some issues too, yeah. I've had it where it wouldn't load for a while. And that's not good. Took me, okay, probably 4 hours total. It happened twice where it wouldn't let me play the game. And both times it was something similar. The second time, however, it was three different things causing it to not work. So I couldn't actually pinpoint it. I had to basically restart from scratch. Also, there we go with that on the screen again. Oh, amateur hour.
Dispatch calling unit 1 Lincoln 18. We've got a 1099 in
We can
Ready
do
Shores.
that. Let's go transport someone to the police station, I suppose.
Copy that. We're moving right now.
Roger that.
I hit the wrong button there. I was turning my headlight on. And if you can't tell, this is another one of our beautiful police cars here. It's an unmarked GTR. And oh, it's pretty. They ran a red light, really. There's no red lights out here. I don't believe you. The second part I do. What the heck? Okay, yeah, sure. Would you? Sir. Come on. Oh yeah, I also learned you can do this. Throw them in your car. And I'm sorry about the crazy siren going on over here. I don't really know how or why. It has something to do with the ELS mod, which makes the lights fancy, which I love, but for some reason it just kills. I could have went the back way, whatever. It just does that during every stop. And it's not for every vehicle, it's just for some of them, so I don't know. We'll see. But look at this. Okay, that just disappeared. There's two of them just chilling out front here.
Piece of crap.
Jeez. And there we go. We have our first person taken in. We will actually take him in ourselves. Just to show you guys what it's like. It's really not that fancy. He
Nobody
walks through
expects the bad
here.
anymore, you know? Who cares?
Yo. Get over here. Get in this cell. Bam. All right. You have a good day, sir, for being dumb or
Swear
whatever it
that
was
sounds
you were
like a
doing.
gun
I
to
don't know.
me. Who cares?
And now we leave. Pretty simple. It's getting later in the afternoon. Let's head back on out here.
Attention, this is dispatch.
We
We
don't
are
have
code
to
4. No further units
have
required.
to floor it right away, but a lot of these police vehicles are modified so they go faster. That's my fault. I did that on purpose. I was sick of them going so slow. Let's head over here to the. Look at that. Oh. It's good for police chases, though. We're gonna head on over here down to Harmony. See if anything comes popping up. I also learned, oh, there's so much I learned, guys, just by, what are you doing? Come on. We'll take the long way. Let's see here. Can I show any of it to you guys while I'm right here? We will try to get in some situations where we can show it. As a matter of fact, okay. Let's go over here and see what's going on with this car. See if they need any help. We will do a plate check on them right away.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a 484 in Grande Sonora Desert. Target vehicle license plate.
Ooh, three
six,
citations.
Eight, John Edward Henry 8.
For
seven,
Ryan
three,
Carter. Let's
no,
go out and talk to this lady. See if everything's okay. Hello, ma'am. How are you today? Can I talk to her?
Whatever.
You idiot.
And come back here.
LSPD! Don't make me shoot ya!
Why are you running? Here. I just wanted to talk to you.
Get pumped.
How's it going? We got Sky Richards.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens reporting a suspicious vehicle on Route 68.
Hey guys, guess what? I made another mistake with my key bindings. Look at all those things. Anyways, your license is expired, so,
cool. Oh, fine. Copy that. We'll keep an eye
well,
out.
You have a good day. We're good to go. And, as long as you don't hop in that car, everything's golden. See you later.
Dispatch calling unit 8, Charles 8.
Is this
we
your vehicle,
have
ma'am?
A traffic alert for
it's
trespassing
not.
On government
you just saw
it
here? Okay. Well. Then.
This is Ocean 1, we can get that.
Is it your vehicle? If you get in that vehicle, I swear.
Calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
This is
we
not
have
the right
vehicles
button.
Racing on Route 68.
Not the right button as well. Close that. It's raining out. We'll figure it out, guys. Don't worry. Okay, everybody. I figured it out. We have to do this. Left control E. We are. Yeah. Okay, they're processing a parking ticket for it. We're going to do that. And then we're also going to get it towed.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have
now, if you guys don't know, if you hit the X key, you will add more calls, which is why they keep popping up. And I accidentally changed this cool little thing, the key, from G to X because G conflicted with like three other things and I was getting sick of it, so I totally forgot about that, but we will fix that for the next video, I promise. Turn that off and let's head on out here. It's getting a little dark out, raining. As you can see, we're getting wet. Let's drive in here once. Turn around. I think the speed limit on this road is, I don't know, 50? What do you guys think, 50? So that's also another thing we can do. We are going to check the speed. So that one's going 36. Right there we can adjust how fast. So I said 50. 50 is good.
We've
I wish
got a possible 484 in
this went out
Grande
further.
Sonora Desert.
But it still collects it. And so far people are doing good, not speeding here. So this is actually going to help us if someone actually is ripping through town and we need to pull them over. It might even be 45 here. I'm not sure. But it looks like speed is good so far. That guy was going zero, apparently. Nice tow truck just coming on through. I was really hoping to catch someone speeding, guys. But it doesn't look like anyone's gonna go fast. They can see our car really easily. And yeah. But at least you guys get to look at it and see how it goes. We're gonna turn that off for now. And continue on with our patrolling. We're going to head on this way. Follow that car a little bit. Man, it is really raining out here. The roads are getting soaked. I hope there's no flooding. That would be bad. We are just heading on down to the prison. Looks like everything's good here. There should be. It says there's a road right here. That was not legit. Also, taking it through these puddles and mud. I didn't think this through. If I get stuck, I'm gonna have to call a tow truck. Ah, we won't get stuck. We got this.
Attention, all units. We've
yes,
got
we're
a
taking that call.
On, Route 68.
Where? Route 68. So we gotta get off of this. We need to find our way onto the highway legitimately. We can't get on here. Let's go, let's go. We need to cruise. Okay, it said Route 68. They are not on Route 68. Where are they? Are they? They're up. What? How am I supposed to get up there? I suppose there's like a little path here. This is not legitimate. Okay, this is where they are. Oh, they're on a bike! Get an air unit out here so we can follow him. And then another patrol officer just because he's gonna head back onto the road. Oh, going the wrong way. Wrong way, sir. Wrong way. He is heading the wrong way on a highway. This is not good. This has death written all over it. Watch out, watch out, watch out, everybody. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. What is this guy doing? I can't even legally hit him because he's on a bike. I just have to follow him until he gives up. Or someone else hits him.
This ain't happening.
You are endangering the lives of everybody, sir. I don't even know if I'm legally allowed to follow him on this side. But that guy is. He's on a bike, so, we're just gonna stay over here, kind of behind him. Hopefully people see the lights. Oh, he just hit him. He just hit him. Dude, join. Join up. Join up.
Attention all units. We've got an officer required.
Now he went on this side. Now he went on the correct side. Pull over. Pull your vehicle over, sir. Can we get, like, a spike strip or something? I don't even know. We're gonna not be available for calls right now, just because this guy is ridiculous. Come on, pull it over, pull it over. It is soaked out here, man. You are not even having fun. What is going through your head? What did you do? Can we get a check on this?
Attention unit 1,
I just turned off.
Citizens reporting a suspicious vehicle in
Great. Alright, we're getting a plate check on them at least.
Suspect's license plate. 8-4 Paul David William.
So he's got a warrant.
7-9
possibly.
Proceed with caution.
Pull over. Can I kind of not what I wanted to do? Not at all what I wanted to do. Yes.
Calling unit 8.
We're doing
it.
Spike strips.
We have a traffic alert.
Spike strips.
An attack on a motor vehicle.
Come on, spike strips. Where are you at? That guy's gonna shoot him. Like.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a suspicious vehicle on Sonora Freeway.
Come on. Apparently that doesn't work either. We can't request spike strips. I don't know.
Assistance required.
Oh, there they are. And I'm gonna run them over. That didn't work. What are you doing? Okay, just stopped. Alright, we need to get rid of this guy's, like, ability to drive. This is going on forever. Pull it over, man. Pull it over. Alright, I'm shooting out a tire. Shooting out a tire. We gotta do it. Come on. There's people. Okay, we gotta wait. There's one person up there we don't want. Okay, tire is blown. One tire is blown. We're slowing down, Okay, off the vehicle, Down,
police,
get down. On the ground. On the ground, sir, I could not take that anymore. I had to do something.
Where do you think you're going?
You could have hurt everybody. Yep, you are, you have a warrant, I know that. Yep, so, we are going to bring you over here. We're going to search you. Okay, we're going to walk through you and search in front of you. Whatever. Business card, alright. You have a revolver and a sniper rifle. That is not legitimate. Alright, get in the vehicle. Okay. Close that. We're going to shut our siren off. You stay in the vehicle. We are going to get a tow truck for this. Look at those cars. What are you doing? Oh my god, someone go get them. Anyways, we have a truck coming back for that. Let's see. Can we make up a police report for this guy, Eddie Russo? We can. Alright. Let's see here. You are have a warrant for your arrest. You were resisting arrest. Grand Theft Auto, was it? It was Grand Theft Auto. Is there any traffic laws? Reckless driving. Driving the wrong way. Evading the arrest. Holy moly. Technically, you got in an accident, so you're going to leave the scene there. This guy is going down hard. I think that's good enough for now. We're going to save that. Save it. and close. So that is, if I'm doing that wrong, guys, let me know. I'm not sure. Anyways, we're gonna get him taken into jail here, and we will continue on with our night.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a stolen police vehicle.
Stolen police vehicle? In the forest. In the forest. Huh? Which is gonna end up going down towards the beach, I believe? What is going on with the semi? Just, okay. Not a good spot for this police car to be, but okay. Let's go. Let's go. Right back on it with another police chase, guys. Oh, we are getting into the action today. Pull it over. Pull over. Pull over. Pull over. Pull over. What are you doing? Out of the vehicle. Out.
We have a suspect resisting arrest in Palaiso Bay.
You moron.
Why would
Stop
you steal that?
Police.
Get down off the car! Okay, you are powerful. And you're gonna lay down on the vehicle. I don't even know if I can. Up. We're going to arrest them. What are you thinking? Why would you steal that?
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4.
Come this way, off the vehicle. Over here. We are going to, again, search nothing but search you. See what we have. A baby. You have a PS4 on you.
Attention,
ma'am,
unit
that
eight,
is impressive.
Charles
All right.
Eight, citizens report, a DUI
let's,
in Palaiso Bay.
Let's get you in the back of the car here. We are gonna call you a ride. Get in.
Roger.
Okay.
We're heading over now.
We're gonna call a ride for you.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Palaiso Bay.
We are
Copy
also
that,
going
Animals
to get
Roger.
In this vehicle. Okay, it's just mine.
Good.
Attention unit,
we're gonna get a tow truck out here.
We have a 148 in Palaiso Bay.
Yes, I know it's a police vehicle, but she kind of wrecked it. Would you get this lady? Come on, come on. Okay, you grabbed her out of there. That's beautiful. What? Are you going to take my vehicle? Whoops! Not the right vehicle, sir. Okay, guys, we are back. I just picked it up from the police station here in Palaiso Bay because that's where they took it, and it was just not good. We're gonna head back down this way and cut across.
Calling unit. Attention all units.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Needs assistance.
Okay.
On, Route 68.
We got an officer who activated his panic button back here. We need to get moving. Okay, we got some red. That means there's going to be bad guys. Just bad guys, obviously. Whoa! Out, 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 out. Okay. Get down, get down, get down. Get down. Get down. Okay, okay. You are arrested. Would you?
I'll kill you, you piece of garbage!
Dead, dead. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, okay. And this is what this is for. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, we'll do that. Do not cross. Do not cross. You We're just gonna delete you. I'm sorry. Also, yeah. Should get out of here. I know I'm deleting cars left and right doing this, but whatever. We need to block off traffic. Come on, come on. Oh, this would be backup. We need EMS here ASAP. Holy buckets of crap. Okay, apparently that just. It's fine. Come on, come on. You're gonna get put in the back of my vehicle for now. While your partner there, who is DOA apparently, is going to. We'll get that figured out. You just sit tight. Not need this anymore. Gonna turn off my siren because I keep forgetting to do that. It happens. Where are my paramedics? What are you doing over there? I wanted one. Get over here. Are you guys gonna come over here? Really? Time for another one.
Got an ambulance call in,
you're just gonna leave? What?
Tompa.
Okay, we have two of them. And I'm running her over. Grab up this weapon. Select if we can. That's gonna collect it for evidence. We have three ambulances here. And they look kind of fancy. They're nice and yellow and green and whatnot. Come on. Would you?
I got this.
What? You're not gonna come help her? Really? Okay. Let's just close all roads nearby. Would you guys come over here and help? No. Do not even think about it. Goodbye to you. Well,
attention unit.
I'm just gonna call you dead because apparently our ambulance don't want to take care of you. Come on. Where are our coroners? Right there they are. Come on up here. Oh, come this way. Come on.
Damn it. Oh, shit. Hey, what's the hold up?
Also, we're just gonna get you.
Assistance needed.
Someone.
For a suspect placed under arrest in Tompa Hill.
Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose.
Roger.
Come on! Apparently they can't get here? I don't know. Oh.
Good day.
There. I don't remember the buttons, guys. To make these people come from a different way or whatever. Just stop and get out and come check on this one. Right here. What are you doing? Is there. Okay, I must have made like a no route thing. Whatever. It happens. Someone pick him up? Yes. Okay. She's dead. This is a mess. Let's clean it up. I'm going to get you out of the way. We're gonna remove all the signs. We are going to open the road. We're gonna hop back in our car and let this mess sort itself out like a real policeman should never do. Police officer? Not man. Well, man. Police person. Yeah, that's a mess. I'm gonna drive away because I was just responding. There's another dead person over here? Why? I don't know. That was a mess. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for this episode of LSPDFR. We're going to learn this, I promise. We're going to get all the buttons down. I'm going to show you some new things. You're going to show me some new things. And we're going to turn it into an actual good experience. I don't know, a realistic experience, I guess is what I want to say. Because right now, it's not that realistic. It's just me driving around, trying to pull people over. But we're going to make it realistic, alright? So thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to like the button. Hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.